slightly. Missed a go or something. Nothing happened in turn one. Turn two, I dropped his go. Foolish fool. Ouch. Okay. Ah, well, the dragon would have been nice, but whatever. So I've already got some 7/7 dragons. That one cost. That's pretty cool. Now, ideally, kill that off. Cast a spell. I might make this ridiculously powerful, just for the lols. One mutant. But see, the thing is, Bob, first you're gonna go to that. You? Actually. Pitiful guy. Now you're a 3/6.
I wonder what this does.
Now you're a 4/6. But you're still dead, so what do I care? What worries me is that. So, I guess this won't die if it's sniped. So, if he hits my 3/6 of it, that's probably what I think it is. That doesn't doesn't get rushed though, so I don't care. So, you're a 7-10. You're a 4-5. So.
To battle!
That's cool. 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 damage, huh? So he doesn't put another secret down, I should be fine. It's totally fine. I'm tempted to humiliate him just for the lols. 6, 7, 8. Okay. And there's an Rhetoric free. Well, boo! Oh. Oh well. That was against the Hunt Herd.